Well, welcome back to Lords of the Fallen Saturday streams. Watch this on YouTube, it'll be whenever I can because fucking YouTube has been broken. Oh man. So, we continue. I don't even know how many of my skulls I got. I need to do that. All of them in the catacombs? I think they all are. When I was looking up that for a second there, it seemed like all of them were in the catacombs. So either I'm missing something in the catacombs, or I got all the skulls. And knowing me, I'm missing something. Because I suck. Whoa! Alright. Let me check something, because I had sinking problems before. Two. Three. Alright. Just gonna see if the sound is right. Seems to be all working. Alright. Ah, crap. Wrong button. I don't play for a whole week. I always forget. What the hell would it be the human skull stuff? Inventory, I guess. I only got three. I did not give them 27. Ah, shit. Kinda wish I knew how much I gave him. Somebody plot research my vowels. Dark deeds. This lore type thing is really confusing. I wish there was just one that said side quests. Whatever. Let's go. Inner chamber. They prefer to hide behind a shield. Some may call them cowards or a turtle. However, most will agree that it lasts longer in battle. Hey. I always like being a turtle. So it's been a part of me. Ow! I guess that's where I did camp. My bad. Yeah, the rhythm. I gotta learn how to fucking do that. I only could get, like, the first swing, second string, I've never gotten, really. It's always been an issue. Long way. Okay. What the fuck is this? Oh shit. Oh shit. I thought this place was clear, but nope, it wasn't. My bad. Whoa, fucker. Any time. Alright, it's taking me a second to. I just know I was using the wrong move. Come on. Ah, fucking burning myself. Idiot. There we go. Also, I was using strong attack. Sorry, I've been playing new games and they've been slightly different with the attacks. Fucking asshole. No wonder my swings were so fucking slow. Everybody's dead. What's in the chest? Buckler. Just judging by its name, I bet shit. But maybe it's not. It's shit. At least defense-wise as shit. It's not that bad, everything else. Okay, we got two ways to go about this. Oh! Fuck you! Never like you know that. And... oh, come on! And backstab. Alright, fuck it. Well, I care if I backstab. Just kill him. What the fuck? You here this whole time? Nope. Keeps on swinging. Trading hits, doesn't matter, I win. Damn, I can barely fucking see that light. And... it's light armor, but some light armor has surprised me before. And no, not this time. So what, the other way was just a dead end? Oh no, it's a switch. To what? I don't know. Okay, I gotta find this door. Oh, mother, who the fuck are you? Oh, you're that mage. Oh, shit. Drink up. It's not worth trying to wait for the spell. Fuck, that guy hits hard. Okay, my magic defense is shit. Hey, oh my god, you used to be something. Fuck you. Ah! Ow. That hurt. There's another rune I'm missing. I know that much. Alright, big guy. Ow. Yeah, I know. Fuck you. Completely bullshit, I can't fucking dodge that. I could dodge it, but I can't actually do anything about it. It happened. I can't block it. Oh, well, that's it.
Well done, Harkin. Antanas is here, and he wants to speak to you.
There goes Antanas. He doesn't look like, you know, the good guy.
Harkin, Caslo tells me you've been victorious against the Rogar Lords. It is a feat my own men have not managed.
They don't die easily.
Tell me how you do it.
I was born to fight them down.
It requires patience.
This war has been waged for far too long at far too great a cost. My people are suffering. I cannot protect them as long as I'm trapped in this godforsaken place.
Why okay. Are the Rogar attacking in the first place?
Adir intends to destroy me. I represent everything he fears.
What could a god fear?
I pull demons from the hearts of men, Harkin. I undo Adir's work right before his eyes. This awoke his fury, and now he's returned.
Antanas has learned how to separate evil spirits from men. He can free them from their dark side. This angers Adir.
You can see how cruel he really is.
If Adir is victorious, we will all live under his rule.
I am the people's guardian. I am the only thing standing between them and Adir. And I will fight this battle until I no longer draw breath.
Alright, sure. I'm just confused. Is Adir a god or not?
The tide has turned in our favor. Battles have been won, but the war yet wages, Harkin. We should move you to a safer location.
No, Harkin. Antanas is the one the Rogar seek. They will hunt him down no matter where he goes.
But we have a plan. One that will bring the battle directly to our true enemy.
You mean the Rogar?
No, Harkin. I mean the god.
Ooh. We're gonna fight a god? Kill a god and not talk, I'll do it there.
You showed me little favor on the day you sentenced me to my prison cell. Yet here we stand. You demanding favor from me.
That was a long time ago, Harkin.
The crimes committed were yours, Harkin. As was the punishment you earned as a result.
And now you need my help. Why should I bother? Why should I care?
If Adir prevails, he will change the shape of this world.
I do not turn a blind eye to your sins. Your violent nature fuels the flames of this battle. But in a world set ablaze by madness and despair, I will fight fire with fire.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's go
it's
kill a god.
It's not every day I get to kill a god.
Indeed.
How am I supposed to do that?
You must return to the Rogar realm. Once there, kill the remaining Rogar lords. Once they are gone, Adir will have no choice but to enter the fight himself. And when he does, you finish him.
Really?
Why has Adir held back? He's a god.
His lords have been his proxies in this war. Once you've destroyed them, Adir will have no choice but to step onto the battlefield.
In that moment, run your blade through his foul heart and end his existence.
Did everybody see that glitchiness? Or is that just me? Might have just been me.
I understand.
Not all of the lords are in the temple, Harkin. Some of them might be staying closer to the god. You will need this to access the heart of the Rogar realm. The Chamber of Lies.
Your gauntlet will be able to open the path inside the Chamber of Lies, if you allow me to prepare it.
Luck in battle, Harkin. If we meet again, it will be to celebrate your victory.
That voice acting was completely
Harkin,
off.
Before you go...
Yes?
There's something strange going on here. I don't know what exactly, but I intend to find out.
He who protects us? Is it me or him? I feel like I'm doing most of the work.
These savage Rogar have ruined my planetarium. Priceless books destroyed, and my device is in pieces. Without them, I can't use it fully.
Okay. So our world through the pathway and keystone. Look for the entrance to the Chamber of Lies or find the abandoned temple.
The most difficult task still lies ahead of you, but did you find out something?
I could use some help.
Here, this might be useful.
Wait, give me. What the hell did he give me? Whatever, dude. Not much help you are. Where does this leave me? Oh, it's locked. Oh, maybe that's the door? God damn. Alright. I'll try it. This is a good run. Go, 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 go. Go, you fat bastard. No? Must be something else then. Where? They don't give you these for just no reason. Let's see, how long does it take? Depends how far it is. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, it's not far. Damn, all these chests I can't open. Hello?
Thank you for getting me out of that cell instead of that pathetic wimp. Thank you for getting me out of that cell instead of that pathetic wimp.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what the fuck is that switch do, though? I hate not knowing! Secret door I don't know about. Should I check behind all the fucking, you know. Destroy everything! There's maybe a secret door behind it. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I'm the crazy one. God damn, where's this switch go to? Not that locked door, so it has to be another one. It'll be something, right? Can't get rid of that. Oh my god, I can't see! Ugh, that was just terrible. I hate the lighting in this place. This is locked. Huh. Fuck your books. Wait. Aha! What's back here, huh? I don't think anything. God damn it. Nothing here. Whatever that switch does, I don't know. I can't run fast. It's only a few seconds, too, so. Can't be that far. Has to be a gate that's close by. Yeah, whatever. Alright. Keep going down. Yeah. Hello? Anybody here I could help out? No, you've just gone crazy. All of you gone crazy. Yep. Oh yeah, I was supposed to find a lab for this guy. Where was it? Damn, I can't remember.
Is it safe there?
It should be safe there now.
Thank you. I'll meet you there.
Okay.
I'll go as soon as my work here is done.
Hmm. So can I just go there, straight there now? Open. Come on, come on, come on. No, it's still locked. What the fuck? Yeah. Guess I'll come back later. Whatever. One of those time things. Well, not that confusing, but I just don't know where to go, really. Yeah, you're still here. Okay. Just want to make sure.
So it's true. Antanas is sending you back to the Demon Realm.
Why do you care?
Some traitorous men under my command fled through the passageway. If you find them on the other side, kill them with extreme prejudice.
What the fuck, you?
Their squad has a unique arm tattoo. That'd be the good proof to me that these bastards rot in hell.
No.
I have met them already.
So, they're dead?
No, they are still alive.
Then get back there!
What?
What is it now?
They were no match for me. Now where is my reward?
Reward? Come on. Bring me the evidence first, then we can talk.
God damn it. Stupid, they were running away. I'm not gonna kill them. Because you think they're traitorous? Hate that fucking idea. Oh, we're trying to survive. Ew. How dare you try to live? You must fight and die. Ooh, can I open this? That's still locked. Everything is freaking locked.
Not you again. Leave us alone.
Oh, fuck you too. God damn, where's that damn door? Just taunting me. That switch can't be for this. No, that's impossible. Is there like a large rune I don't know about? Or a specific... For a second there, I just thought like, wait. Maybe you fall down? Nah, they won't do that. Hello. You open this gate for me yet? Nope. Useless bastards. Can I open this gate now? My magical energy within a gauntlet allows you to tear barriers apart if they are made by a similar energy. Oh! Okay, how did I switch? There we go. Really, that's all I had to do? That's all I had to do. Use the item I never decided to use. Great! Damn it. If I knew that much, I would've done it ages ago. What's behind the big door? Oh! I'm back here. Oh, wrong thing. There we go. Ah, come on now. What the fuck? Really? Where the fuck you came from? I'll fight you, you think I care? Okay, I cornered myself like an idiot. Drink the potion! No! No! Oh my god, I should have recovered beforehand. I just got my ass whooped in an instant. Alright. Think I fear you? You think I fear you because you're big? I fought worse in Dark Souls. Get my shit backed up. Where's that? I don't know where's that. Real great. Damn it. Where's that? Oh, there it is. Yeah, I did kill myself. Okay, he's pretty decent. God damn it. Wait, what's this? You? Come on! Is this blood literally acid? Come on, no, go! Alright, shield. I don't think blocking really helps this time. What the fuck? Can't go through his legs? Not fair. Alright, he's just beating me. I'm actually able to block. Come on! Slightly unfair, you know that? Alright, oh fucking hell. Piece of shit, asshole. Armory. Ooh, there goes some damage. Ah, crap. Fuck you. Fuck you. What? He's just spilling acid everywhere now. Oh my god, he hits hard. What happened? He went much more stronger. Careful of that damage. Get the stamina back up. Ooh, yeah. Rakson. Okay, he's gonna go angry. I think I have to run. Is he? Yep, there we go. Alright, acid spit. Great. Oh, crap. Ow. Ow. I might have to block him, but only in a certain range. Alright, go, go, go. Well, oh shit. Nah. Don't die on me, don't die on me. Come on! Recover, recover! No. You were angry again! Go, 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 go! Oh, that didn't hurt that hard. I like it. Now, come on, you can't just... Maybe I should... No, my bad. Punishment. Try this one out. That hurt him a lot more than it hurt me. Alright, let's go into it. Hit the damn bastard. Why, he's immune? There we go. Alright, he almost killed me in one shot. Fuck you. Alright. Two, three, big attack. Shit. Stop that. Well, at least I got the build to stop. Watch out, not happy with me. I like that bitch. Oh, come on, that was a hit. Whatever. Ow, ow. Get down. Come on, come on. What the fuck? Oh my god. I caught bullshit on that. Time for some punishment, shall we? God. Oh, I think Final Frame wasn't the right choice. Fucking hell, can't reach his face. Great. And gonna go all angry. My rope sucks. Gotta wait until he's not angry. Oh, come on. Oh, you an asshole. You know that? I don't know what that does, but you're an asshole still. There we go, he's not angry. Ow. Still hurts. Come on. And it's over. No, no, it's not. Ow, ow. Now it's over. Piece of shit. Where the fuck that beast came from? I guess that counted as a lord. Guessing all bosses are lords. There's no like side lord. Beast! Damn, X-Men. If I have to beast, anger is a gift trophy. Sucks he can't see that. Oh my god, he just. I got stained! It's actually better than my ex. Huh. It's just a basic hammer. Does weigh more and take more energy, but let's test it out. Maybe. Gotta remove the runes. Wait. Does it even have a rune? How do I toggle details? No, it doesn't. Slam the ground to poison your foes. Let's see, how do you slam ground? Poison spells? Or is it the two-hand ability? Yeah, it's two-hand. It's always a two-hand ability. You know what? I think I prefer Fate. It's been my trusty axe for like the longest. Is it really snowing that much outside? I'm hearing shovels. Okay. Can I go through here? No? So what was the point of this fight? Just to give me another lord out of nowhere? It's just random. Can't go to where he was. Yeah, it's just a random boss fight. Oh, look who's here. Hey.
What is this beast? I've never seen anything like it. But you killed it without a second thought.
Maybe you could help us.
All right.
Help you. How?
In the back of the citadel, there's a grotesque thing spitting poison. It killed three men. Nobody dares get near it.
I'll do.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. I'll be inside, awaiting news.
Back of the citadel. Where? I need a map. What the fuck? Our goddamn game. Why don't you help me more with fucking? There's a lot of things this game is missing. Yeah, there's nothing. Alright, been in there. Back of the citadel. Oh, is this door open now? Oh, this. Who bets this door is the one I was just was locked last time. The tribute requirements, but damage penalties might take this pointless. Make this pointless. Let's see. Oh wait, no. Where am I? Old quarters. Great enemies. I don't mind it. New places. Screw you, dude. Oh! Keep forgetting you have that ability. Fuck you. That's such a weird way. Curse sword? Literally call a curse. Oh my god, is it that weak? Grip curse. What the? What? It's gotta be something more. Oh, it's agility. It's pure agility weapon. Oh, it's a tooth. That's not a sword. That's a dagger. Come on, gang, get your naming right. Can I open this? No. Hello. Oh, hey, big bar. Anybody like you? At least I don't. Oh my god, two big guys? Can't do that to me. Come on, you can't just do some shit like that. Punishment. It's probably the best method to kill these assholes. Come on now, attack me, bitches. Come on, attack me! No, sir. Ha, bitch. Attack me before shit runs out. Ha! Ooh. Yeah, punishment definitely works on these assholes. Where am I? Grab this. Oh! Wait, am I still in the catacombs? Human skull. So upstairs or downstairs? Let's check downstairs. Oh, I remember this. I came from this side, so this was closed. Okay, okay. What's up here? Another enemy. Big guy and a gate. Maybe the gate's open now. And whatever happened to you? It's pretty sad. Okay. Switch here. Let me find a door to that switch. Now come on. Can't do that shit. Come on, I'm just missing now. There we go, one down. You next. Let's heal up. I need that healing. I can't see shit now. I really hate that it makes your fucking vision dark. Main hall? Oh, I'm back here. I know where that switch goes. No, that can't be that switch. That's a long ass... Oh no, this is just open now. Are you the one?
So you've returned.
I'll deal with your monster.
I will await your return.
So is it this? Yeah. Hello? Oh, yes it is. Punishment or the other one? Let's go punishment. Wow, really? Wow, it's that simple to get into the... Whatever. Hello, buddy. Sure! I think he only punished himself once. I don't think that was worth it. Boom! Fucking... Oh, he almost killed me. Alright. That poison was pretty deadly. Alright. Shit, was that not shelter? It wasn't. Alright. And he killed it, man. Quick. Great. Whoa, gotta watch out. That poison of his is deadly as fuck. Come on, please. Thank you. Damage is not something to smile upon either. Oh, fuck you. I'm back here in the beginning. So everything goes in a big circle. I accept that. I accept that completely. You know what? Yeah, let's go. Alright, that's multiple enemies I fought. Boop. To get the last spell, I need what? Punishment might be the... 21! Could do it. Sure, fuck it. Let's just get the spell alert. Oh, crap. I don't have a fucking spell point. I'm an idiot. Well. Wait, let me check. Maybe I have one of the items? Boop, spell point shard, no. I had a tribute point shard, though. Oh, poison resistance. That could have been useful. Too bad I'm an idiot. More strength. More vit. More endurance. Really? Not really. Luck? I don't feel like I should get luck. You know, let's go with it. I've been getting too much damage per hit now. I think I need a little bit more life. Got done and killed your beast.
So you've returned.
It's dead.
You may not be a good man, but you are very helpful. Take this as a sign of our gratitude.
That's the $7,000. Experience, that's it. Gave me experience. Oh, now I could leave to here too? The fuck? Now everything is open. So let's leave and come right back. Damn it. So where did that switch go? There's two switches now. I don't know where this leads me. Oh, hey, buddy. Wait, just that other side I never went because they were too OP for me at that time? Oh, yeah, it is. Great, now I know where I am. One of you assholes! Okay, okay. Stun my ass. Great. Now you're gonna stop me? Alright, I'll take that. You're dead. Ow. Really? Ow, again? Fuck, I hate that fucking stun move they got. Alright. Is there anything here I missed? I saw this side and never. I just was afraid of it. Fuck you. Remember when I was afraid of you guys? Now look at me. This must be the quickest way to the catacomb, though. Come on! Who are you? Bitch. Let's heal up. Does that hurt? I don't like you. Ah, you're one of those guys that stays alive after I kill you. Yeah. Alright. Let's get rid of that archer, shall we? Now come up. And I have no fucking energy left. Stop it! Stop it! Please! Die. Okay, I'm seriously about to die. Ah, there was a chest here. Oh, okay. Let's open it up. I lose my ability because of chest? Guardsman and an empty bottle. Guardsman, not that terrible. Fucking it. Weight is extreme, energy use is extreme. It's a great axe, no wonder. Has two sockets. Nah. Seriously, did my fucking spell just go off because. Yeah, it did. Went off because of fucking a chest. Don't know the reason why, just did. Alright, just want to check this area. Nice statue. So, what, we were inches away from a safe zone, but they just didn't want to open the door to me? What a douche. Guess now I'm gonna go back to that guy, whatever. A priest, a monk, priest monk, with one arm missing. Still don't know where the hell the stone thing is at. Sounds so close, I just don't know where. I'm not gonna kill your man though. You're not here, right? Nah, of course. Now he's at the spot. Hello. What does that do? I don't fucking know. Probably won't find out until much later on in the game. What? Where is he then? You two are here. Where the fuck is the monk guy? I thought he would be here. Mm.
does that lead to? Ah, it's the bottom, I see.
Chandelier. Dude!
Thank you for getting me out of that cell instead of that pathetic wimp.
Piece of shit, he murdered him!
Thank you for getting me out of that cell instead of that pathetic wimp.
I knew it. I fucking knew it. Why did I free the fucking murderer? Eh, whatever. What did I miss out? Really? Come on. Can't be that much. Rune guy. I guess not much left.